I'm recording. Hello YouTube, real quick update video for you guys. I'm doing all right. Got a nail update. They're pretty long now. I love them like that, actually. Really like them. And I found a new nail salon. Got a little Asian thing and love my nails. And then I bought a new bag. My Nicole Lee bag, I love it. I put everything in there. Nothing that I can't put in there. Hot pink, my little hot pink Bali.
I'm up on the blessing today.
And I've got tons of makeup too. And I'm gonna try to do this real quick. Okay. This is my little makeup purse here. That's my wallet. And then mostly, well, all the makeup and brushes I got from Burlington. So I got this BB Studio Pro book.
Hey,
Grandma,
get a
Mom, she looking.
I'm recording.
She looking to pencil off the
That's all right.
I don't know.
Her granny gave them to. Don't throw them on the floor. Give her two, and that's it. Grab this, and it came with brushes. This is a sculpt kit, and I really like it. I love the packaging. Here go another one of the brushes. The brushes are really good quality. And they're nice and fat. Got another brush thing. It was like $2.99 and an eyebrow kit. And that's where I keep that stuff at real quick today. Because I bought another one, but it was toxic and I had to take it back to the store. Something about a warning sign with ingredients that cause cancer. So watch what you're buying. Cream concealer sculpting palette. Get your sister an eyeshadow palette from Jasmine LaBelle, a glitter eye palette, and a luxe eye palette. But all this from Burlington Coat Factory. And that's it. Whoa! That's how quick I wanted to do this video too, and I did it that fast. So I'm done. That's my stuff. I'll probably be doing a more in-depth video in the future, but I don't really feel the need to. I hadn't had no new makeup in a long time. So, and what I paid for this makeup was a deal. I have more at home. I ain't pay over $100 for none of it, and it's all really good makeup, really good quality. Maybe I should do a video on it. I don't know. Let me know. Y'all want to see more makeup or more natural sort of things? I just have my hair in some box braids. I did the pyramid triangles, and then I took it and put it in this Big Goddess braid, and that's it. And I'm loving my Nicole Lee bag. I love this bag. It is a book bag purse. See that? Fantastic. I can carry everything in here and put it on my back. I don't have to strain my shoulder. So that's what I really, really love about it. And it's a very good quality. I haven't had a bag that I really, really, really love. Everybody loves it. Got a lot of compliments on it. And that's it. Peace, YouTube.